Today, we are going to learn about the various types of local grasses available to you at your chosen destination. The first, which is not too dissimilar to your Irish green grass, is an African short grass. This is a slightly earthy grass, best eaten with a 76 Chardonnay.
Sounds like he had a few glasses already.
Next, we have an African long grass. You will adore the sumptuous blend of muck and grass.
Oh God, I'm supposed to be off carbs.
Finally, we have an African medium grass. This is a green grass, which is approximately 5 times nicer than the stuff your mum used to make.
Some subtle hints of sage. Simple, honest, good grass.